When we rub a balloon with our hair, it gets charged. If we rub two balloons with our hair, then they get identically charged. So they should repel. Let's see. They repel each other.